Do Justin Bieber and Hailey have a prenup? His team was frantically trying to get his finances in order before they married. He told Hailey he was scared, he didn't have anything to protect him. Welcome viewers to my channel, please subscribe, like my video and turn on notifications so you don't miss our next update. As one of the most famous couples in the world, it's understandable why fans want to know if Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber have a prenup and how much they're worth. Justin and Hailey dated for 6 months in 2016 before reuniting in 2018, a month after Justin's breakup with his ex-girlfriend, Selena Gomez. Justin and Hailey got engaged in July 2018 and married in September 2018. "I'm not going to sit here and lie and say it's all a magical fantasy," Hailey told Vogue in 2019 of her marriage to Justin. "It's always going to be hard. It's a choice. You don't feel it every single day. You don't wake up every day saying, I'm absolutely so in love and you are perfect. That's not what being married is. But there's something beautiful about it anyway, about wanting to fight for something, commit to building with someone." In an interview on the Call Her Daddy podcast in 2022, Hailey explained how she and Justin got back together and confirmed that he and Selena were already broken up by the time they reunited. "When him and I ever started, like, hooking up or anything of that sort, he was not ever in a relationship ever, at any point," she explained. "I'm not interested in doing that and I never was. I can say, period, point blank, I was never with him when he was in a relationship with anybody," Hailey said. She continued, "It's not my character to mess with someone's relationship." Though she and Justin were both single when they got back together in 2018, Hailey added that she could understand how her and Justin's relationship could look different from the outside. She continued, "That was a situation where I know for a fact that it was the right thing for them to close that door. They were not in a relationship at that time, but of course, there's a very long history there. It has nothing to do with me. I know that it closed a chapter and I think it was the best thing that could have happened for him to move on and be engaged and get married and move on with his life in that way." But back to Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber's prenup. So, do Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber have a prenup? Read on for what we know about if Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber had a prenup before their marriage and how much they're worth now. Do Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber have a prenup? The answer is no. TMZ confirmed in September 2018 that Justin and Hailey didn't have a prenuptial agreement when they married and received their marriage licenses from a New York City courthouse on September 13, 2018. Us Weekly also confirmed that Justin and Hailey didn't have a prenup to establish their separate property and financial rights in the event of a divorce. TMZ reported that Justin and Hailey did contact lawyers the day they married for a postnuptial agreement, but no final document was ever drafted or signed. A source told TMZ at the time that Justin was so in love with Hailey that he didn't see a need for a prenup between them. A source also told The Sun at the time that Justin's team was frantically trying to get his business affairs and finances in order once they found out he and Hailey legally married. Justin and Hailey arrived just after 4 p.m. and snuck into the courthouse through a back door. People thought that they were just getting their marriage license, so there was confusion about what happened, the insider said. They didn't tell anyone on their teams what was going on and his people have been frantically trying to get his business affairs and finances in order. A source also confirmed to Us Weekly at the time that Justin and Hailey arrived through a back door, not the front entrance where everyone comes in, and were taken back to a private office toward the back of the building by the clerk's employees for privacy. Hailey wore a short all-white dress, while Justin was in a very baggy striped shirt and black pants. The insider added that Hailey was glowing, and that Justin had his hand wrapped tightly around hers. In a tweet at the time, Hailey denied that she and Justin were married. "I understand where the speculation is coming from, but I'm not married yet," she tweeted. A source confirmed to Us Weekly at the time that Justin and Hailey were, in fact, legally married, but that Hailey didn't view their marriage as real until their religious ceremony. They got legally married, but she believes marriage between God is the real thing, the insider said. Justin and Hailey married in their official wedding on September 30, 2019, in Bluffton, South Carolina. A source told Us Weekly in February 2019 that Justin was in therapy for depression, trust issues and anxiety at the time. The insider added that Justin brought up to Hailey that he was scared he doesn't have a prenup, and that the couple had some issues at the time but were committed to working through them. The source continued, "Justin has trouble trusting those around him and has backed away from certain friends because he's afraid people are using him, and he's been claiming friends are stealing his beats and things like that." A second source told Us Weekly that Justin's mental health overall has improved a lot, especially since being with Hailey. The insider also added that Justin had broken down while inside Bible study with his pastor. A third source also denied to Us Weekly that Justin was in rehab at the time but was going to several doctors to help with his mental health. He sees a therapist, but he's not in a special center or anything. He doesn't want to be dependent on medication.